Colors and Balaji Tell Films Meri Aashiqui Tumse Hi is about to take many twists and turns. The show is going to take a one-year leap soon. As we have been saying, Disha is furious that Ranveer has turned her down and accused him for a rape attempt. The entire Parikh family will be shocked and upset. Harshad has always treated Ranveer like a son and has trusted him a lot. But that trust will break with Disha's accusation. Harshad will end up turning Ranveer over to the police and Ranveer will be put behind bars. We all know that after the leap, Ranveer will come back as a rich man who ends up buying the Parikh family's house. As we had earlier reported, Ranveer won't be sweet and nice guy that we see now, but will harden and will have ill feelings towards the Parikh family. What does that mean for Ranveer and Ishani? Ranveer won't stop loving her, but he will display his hatred towards Ishani. Are you looking forward to this new storyline? Tell us with your comments below. So as what do you think and hit the like button. Also, subscribe to Telebuzz for more daily television updates.